and their opponents.
The bell rings and Victor is in the house. The scalpel ready to slice and dice his way to victory if he can.
Absolutely. And this tag team in particular has all the makings of a great one.
Best job in the real world right here.
But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So I guess I'm a little biased.
Oh man, a huge jaw-jacking drop kick.
He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seeing stars.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. That, a move like that says it all.
Yeah, you're just trying to embarrass somebody now.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Oh, here we go again.
Victor on the defensive here. His tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it can get.
Yeah, I just have a feeling that we have yet to see the best of this guy here tonight.
Bringing it back into the ring. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
He's going for it all.
This could be it.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right, that was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Oh no, hard shot now. Nasty landing.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Hoping to end it here.
I hope so too.
Victor going for the cover. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Incredible counter.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Nowhere to go. This is not where he wants to be.
For the pin and the win!
Two, three.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
Here are your winners, Alex Shirley and Chris Sabin.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from